this incredible opportunity to point out some blind spots in regards to lifestyle, what it is that you believe about the values within groups, values within yourself. Meaningful conversations that now have to unfold will also point out very necessary lifestyle changes or things that have been in your blind spot about what actually needs to happen on the day-to-day, how time needs to be spent on the day-to-day basis. Perhaps this ties into the groups as well. The same day, Venus and Mercury will be conjunct at 26 degrees in your 11th house, forming a trine to Pluto in your 4th house. The discoveries tie into social reputation, friendships, groups that you're attached to, much refreshing conversations, reassuring conversations,